Hello makers! With the beginning of this year, I found a Kickstarter project, the Little Buddy Talker. It's a small device for generating voice output. Well, I baked it and see what arrived. The Little Buddy Talker. A quite tiny device with a 3.5 audio jack, the sound module, and that's on a breakout board. Very simple. Well, you actually cannot generate any voice output. There's a vocabulary of 255 words on this chip. It works similar like an MP3 player. You send which of those audio files you want to play and it sends it to its audio port. So let's connect it to an Arduino and make this little buddy talk. It communicates via SPI. SPI is an interface you find on the Arduino, but one big advantage of the SPI is this header. All the SPI pins are put to this header. So you could make some modules that fits nice and snugly on this port, and you don't have to connect it manually with those jumper wires. And the Arduino Uno has this SPI port. The Mega has this SPI port. And even the Nano has this SPI port. Unfortunately, the little buddy talker doesn't have this standard. The SPI pins are put through this little header or put down to this breakout board for mounting it, for example, to an breadboard. Oops. It would be very cool if you would have the same connection, either as a main output, so you can attach a prepared cable for it, or as a shield. Or as a shield. So you just could put on the SPI port. Well, the little buddy talker has neither of it. So let's connect it manually. We could look for the SPI pins on the rails, but since we have these SPI ports also on this special header, we're using this one. To know the output, I wrote them on this digital chalkboard. So all we have to do now is connecting these pins to our SPI port on the Arduino. Well, we need a red wire. Red wire for VCC, black wire for ground, and a lot of other colors. So, the Arduino should output enough power to power this module. As we cannot see it on this board, but on this. Can you see the little one here on this board? That means this is port pin 1. So this should be VCC. Ground is 6. And on this one, MUSI, master out slave in. Pin 4. Oh, it's getting tricky. to the I digital in. Now we need the clock line, yellow for it. Clock on pin 3. And we need an extra pin. Let's say pin 6 for chip select. Well, let's upload an example sketch and see if the thing talks. Project page of the little body talker has 2 example files. So I downloaded one of this. And let's see, chip select, we used pin 7. Well, quite easy. Well, it's very easy if it works. It's complicated if it doesn't. Well, before we're uploading it, we are connecting it to a speaker. A little audio cable in here. And connecting it to the talker.
Push, reset, run, stop, turn, January, February, March, April, May, June, July. Color, black, white, blue, green, orange, red, yellow, purple, abort, activate, begin, deactivate, destruct, go, move.
Well, it starts on. Talking and talking. Cool. All 254 turn. Words. Turn. January, April. As you can see from the vocabulary, they are very standard words. Ideal for putting out, for example, sensor values, alerts, or something else. Well, it's quite a cool device. I like this. You can put sensor values out to the speaker or the time and date, or just scare someone. Well, I will definitely spend some time with it. Well, on Kickstarter, I paid about 20 euros for this module. It's quite a lot for such a small module with limited capabilities. It probably works like this card readers. These are special card readers that can read sound files from the SD card and put it out. But you need to make all those sound files. You make the software. You have to make the software for it. This will save you the time. As I said, the things I lack is this capability to use it as a shield. Maybe I make a custom breakout board so I can attach this to the several Arduinos. All those pins here are also matched on this breakout board, so you can make with these pins your own custom PCB adapters. The founder of this Kickstarter project already released the Big Body Talker with, I think, 4 times the vocabulary, and the Kickstarter campaign should be already running. If you missed this Kickstarter campaign, he also sells this separately, a little more expensive than the Kickstarter campaign, but I think if you have good use for it, it's easy to program. The code looks quite simple. It's only you sending only values of sound file he should play. For example, play sound file 4, play sound file 216. You have to wait for the sound file to be played, which is also a disadvantage. You won't get any feedback from this module when the sound file all has played. It plays and either you check how long you have to wait or make a good guess. Making a speaking robot would also be a cool idea. Let me know what you think about this module and what cool projects I should build with it. Until then, be creative and bye.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.